Hello everyone, and welcome back to my latest video. This video I'm going to be working on part 2 of the foremast. In this video I'm mainly going to be working on the masthead. Obviously, this is what the stage was from video part 1. And obviously when I made the masthead, I made it slightly shorter this time. I made it a 6x6 square, 6mm by 6mm square, rather than the 8mm by 8mm. And I've just been cutting some 2x2 battens. And this time I'm going to fit them all the way around the masthead. I'm just going to work them and glue them on like that all the way around. And hopefully it'll make a nice tour impression of how the masthead looks. Okay, so I'm going to get started on that. So yeah, I'll dry for a few seconds and I'll just work my way all the way around. So I've just finished adding all the battens onto the masthead. That's made it to a bigger square. Just going to check the dimensions. I'm coming out about 11.7. 11.2. So, but I need to get that up to about 10mm all the way around, because the mass is 10mm, so I just need to know it's a square head. Need to get down to 10mm. To bring over the main lines from before, the way it was, I built the old one and just followed the instructions. It's actually still larger, it's 12.4. So it's massively not to scale. But obviously, when I rebuild the main mass, I'll change that. So, what I'm going to do is get some sandpaper. I'm just going to use a high grade to start with. Some test material off, I'm just going to keep sanding all the way around until I get down to about 10mm all the way around. So I've just spent the last about 30 minutes just sanding all the four sides, and I finally reduced the width down to the required 10mm, something like that. Just fitted the mask out just for a test fit. What I'm going to do now is work on the bands that went round around the masthead, and then we'll do that exactly the same way as I did the iron hoops on the mast. after first band fitted. Just using a bit of PVA glue to help you stick a bit better. And also just wiping off the excess. All I've done is obviously, it's only crudely done. I'm just using this off-cut wood. Do a 6mm to give them the required 6mm space between each one. I'll make it a bit more accurate as I add the bands. And just work my way down, adding the bands. So I've just finished off adding all the 7 strips, or 7 bands, that went around the masthead. And all now I'm just going to add all the 8 battens. There was one in every corner, and they were just there for stopping the rigging rubbing. So I'm just going to add one to just cut it out of a piece of 3x1. I'm just going to add one in every corner. And I'll lay to them all the way around the masthead. I've added all the 8 battens. I'm just going to let it completely dry. I'm just going to slightly sand the faces, just reduce the overall width. But overall, I think that's looking good. So just let the masthead dry overnight, just get another quick sand, and now I'm going to start painting it like I've done before. So I've just dry brushing the masthead, just for a matte black. I left that to dry for a good half an hour. After that was completely dry, I just went over it with a dark grey and just dry brushed it, just to highlight some of the details. And that's the masthead finished, and that's the foremast finished. I'll just bring the main mast over, just so you can see them side by side, and you can really see how much it's been changed from the one that I built myself to the one I showed you to build in the kit. There's so much more detail into the new one. Just looks so much more pleasing to the eye. Just pop the visor top on. That's all fitted as well. It's ready to be all fitted into place. Well, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you made it to the end. If you did, yeah, really great if you just give me a thumbs up. It really helps my channel. Really, obviously, the only way people get to see my content is obviously by people like yourselves, obviously liking and sharing the videos. And if you want to see more from my HMS Victory series, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'm bringing out at least one video a week, and sometimes maybe two. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.